Okay, here's some loons. Some male. And a female. Sun's coming down low. I'm gonna have to go back soon. When the sun sets, we'll hear them. They fly overhead every day. Every morning I hear loons go overhead. We don't even live on a lake. Okay, so this thing, I gotta put you back on this tripod thing. The loons anymore. Unless they're over there. No. Okay, it's time to keep sailing away. Isn't it lovely? Sunset is about the best time to kayak. The sun is low. So you have the browns, the goldens. The clippers. Well, I know, it's not really. Mmm. tree right there. That's a bent tree. There's where he went. Oh, darn, I'm sorry, I'm turning. Kayak is always turning. There he is. Okay, so much for that. Sounded like a beaver, didn't it? Or somebody splashing, jumping into the water. Let's go find it. It's a beaver. Oh, I'm turning. Turn. Okay, beaver, where are you? See how they circle? Let's go over to the shore and just park. It's alerting everybody to the danger of me. Oh look, there's two of them there. That was pretty good. You got to see him slap. Of course, they're not going to come up close by again. Now they'll come up somewhere else. Okay, I have to keep going because I have some stuff. It's going to get dark out here. See, they circle, they go back and forth.